now, which they didn't take so much, but so much in life. It was really, truly a privilege to have Jim as a coach and as a mentor. And he's truly one of the best. You know what? I think my second year, really bad game. Jim stayed on me. We got into it on the sideline. Some of the players had to break us up. And, you know, Jim walked up to me after the game and said, "Hey, man, you look like you want to jump on me out there." And, you know, that was typical of me and Jim all the time. We were so much alike. And he used to tell me, "You guys are like two old ladies fighting." So, you know, I'm going to miss that about Jim, you know, getting guys fired up. And, you know, his philosophy was, listen, you're not going to outpitch everybody. Sometimes he's got to go out and make plays. And that's what it's all about.